So are you telling me to go all the way out to the countryside?
I wonder if this place is any good.
This place is no good, and Zaphius won't work either.
We gotta make these things fair for everyone.
This is something important, for the Empire and for the guilds.
I'm not going to be used like some messenger.
I don't want to leave Dongrest at a time like this. It's up to you, Harry.
All right. I guess I'll be going.
What? This is important! You're just gonna decide like that?
It's all right. I'm not going to question Harry's decision back there.
That settles it. We'll be back at the Little Prince's earliest convenience.
Okay.
I understand. We'll wait here until you return.
Yes, thank you.
That Nats sure is a man of understanding.
We got his approval really fast.
He's seen the world change before his very eyes. He doesn't have an ounce of suspicion when it comes to others.
I wonder if the Union and the Palestrali can get along.
Of course they can. They're of the same guild, after all.
That's right. Now is the time to put their differences aside and join forces. They'll have to get along.
Quarreling only aids you in understanding one another and forges true friendships. We'll be their bridge over troubled waters.
You're right.
There's still that little prince.
Let's go back to where Flynn and the others are. Maybe they've made some progress.
Yeah, let's head back first.
The Dawn's absence is still hanging heavily here.
The atmosphere is a bit off, I think.
Yeah, I guess so. But still, they're not doing half bad.
You think so?
Sure, they may not show it much, though. These guys prefer keeping their distance.
Stand firm, don't fight, watch out for each other, help each other out. Not too close, not too far. I'd say they're doing just fine.
So they don't just simply get along. Men are so complicated.
Their hearts are like labyrinths.
Men aren't the only ones.